Trying something a little new, launching this morning. I'm really excited about it. It's a new spin, okay, on a classic book club. Now, I'm a huge fan, if you didn't know, of documentaries. I learn new things by watching them each and every time. So I started tweeting about them for the past couple weeks during the pandemic and kind of became a go-to for recommendations. Some of you are making suggestions as well that I'm listening to of what to watch. And with so many of us stuck inside because of COVID or the cold, I decided to start a documentary club, and I hope that you at home can watch along with me, tweet me, email me your thoughts as well. It's all about starting this conversation, learning new things. With that said, let's get to the February watch list. Here we go. Flip that, and let's get to the first film right now, which is Octopus Teacher. Take a look.
A lot of people say an octopus is like an alien. But the strange thing is, as you get closer to them, you realize that you're very similar in a lot of ways. It's a hard thing to explain, but sometimes you just get a feeling and you know there's something to this creature that's very unusual.
Oh, all right. Betty and OG are laughing, but here's the thing. My Octopus Teacher is great for the entire family. Kids will be in awe of what's happening underwater. OG knows why, because OG what? It's visually stunning. Okay, visually stunning. In fact, it may sound surprising, but it really tugs at your heartstrings as a man befriends a majestic eight-legged octopus. It's nature and the circle of life. Betty is still laughing. Let me tell you, it is nature at its finest. Grab the kiddos, some Kleenex, and you will enjoy that one, okay? Now, let's move over to the next one. I thought this was fantastic. It's called The Way I See It.
Oh, yeah, that was perfect.
Yeah, now this one I can get on board with.
That was great, yeah.
The job of the chief official White House photographer is to make authentic photographs.
Photographs break down the idea that these people are somehow different from us.
I've got an idea for another picture. Did you get that piece?
Yeah. The first time that we went to the UN, he and Reggie Love played basketball. At one point, President Obama blocks Reggie's shot, and he goes, did you get that block?
This was amazing. It's great for the whole family for a look at the Obama years through a lens from a soft-spoken photographer. Now, I'm fascinated with things like Air Force One in the White House. We've covered that here, right? So I love this behind-the-scenes look at the Obama's chief photographer. His name is Pete Souza, who also served for Ronald Reagan. You get an inside look at some of the most defining moments of the Obama years through this documentary and through the lens of Pete Souza. Highly, highly recommend it. It's incredible. Now next, okay, hear me out here, okay? Shawn Mendes in Wonder. I'll explain why, but first take a look.
We're on a 104 show tour and it's pretty intense all the time. But this isn't a story about a famous musician. This is a story about a guy growing up. I used to be like my idols. We're born legendary. That's just not the truth. Wonder what it's like to be loved by you. If I tell the world that I'm just a normal human, are they gonna stop like coming to the shows?
All right, so this is something I scrolled past for a while, said I would never watch. But then I heard that it was not only about the making of his latest album, but a closer look at how a celebrity handles anxiety and depression and so on and so forth, how to deal with all of it. Let me say, I thought it was fantastic for music lovers to peel back the curtain, see the not-so-glamorous side of fame, but also how the sausage gets made, how the music gets made. And let me also admit, I'm not afraid to say this now, I'm a Shawn Mendes fan. His music, fantastic. His voice is like butter. So watch that, okay? And then something I have not seen yet that we're all gonna watch together through the month of February. It's on my queue. Flip this right here, Dave, for me. And it's called I'm Not Your Negro. Take a look.
If any white man in the world says, give me liberty or give me death, the entire white world applauds. When a black man says exactly the same thing, he is judged a criminal and treated like one.
So in honor of Black History Month, this really takes a look at the history of racism in the United States through novelist and playwright James Baldwin's eyes and how he really bared witness to civil rights leaders Medgar Evers, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King Jr. I'm looking forward to watching that and also hearing from you. So here's the deal. I want you to be part of this journey, right? I'll put the whole list on pix11.com and on my social media. And then at the end of the month, in fact, at the end of the month, I'm going to have a Zoom, invite some of the filmmakers on. We're all going to chat together about what we learned and also what we should look forward to in the future. Here are some recommendations. Watch with Dan all month long. Email me, tweet me, Instagram me. There's your choices. There's your selections.